Kylie Jenner joined her ex-boyfriend and baby daddy Travis Scott at his Astroworld music festival this weekend, and he also called her his beautiful wife while performing. Travis was in his musical element in front of a packed crowd at the event in his hometown of Houston, Texas. Videos showed him giving Kylie a shout-out as she cheered him on at Astroworld. The makeup maven was also spotted leaving the backstage area at one point. Kylie and Travis, the father of her daughter Stormy, split up weeks ago after 2 years together. Now fans are wondering if Travis was sending a message to rival rapper Drake after Kylie began hanging out with him. As it was recently reported, Kylie and Drake's friendship did take a romantic turn recently. At his Halloween party, they were affectionate and clearly there together. They've been seeing each other romantically. He also showed up to her sister Kendall Jenner's birthday. She spent the most time near Drake and his friends. Kylie was rapping to songs and dancing with her friends while she was next to Drake, but they weren't dancing together. Another source revealed, they were joking around and Kylie was laughing. She seemed to be really happy and in a great mood, and she and Drake seemed very comfortable with each other. There seemed to be an attraction there. After Kylie announced her breakup from Travis, she raised eyebrows by partying with former flame Tiger. But both Kylie and Tiger denied dating rumors. She and Travis were last publicly spotted together at the August premiere of his Netflix documentary, Look Mom, I Can Fly. Kylie and Travis reside apart, with Kylie and Stormy living in the makeup mogul's Calabasas home and Travis spending time in his house in the Hollywood Hills. In any case, they had a loving moment at this concert, and Kylie's brother-in-law Kanye West also rapped at Astroworld.